Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add background to your videos using Clipchamp. It is a very easy process, so let's get started. First of all, find the Clipchamp app on your home screen. Now open it. Now to add the background, first of all, you need to choose the video that you want to add as a background. You can either choose from the camera roll or go onto the stock and find the background from here. Now scroll down and tap onto the one that you want to add and tap onto next. Now the video is on the timeline track. Now this is the background of the video that you will be going to add. Now select the overlay option which is right here. Then tap onto the add overlay button. Now choose the video that you want to add above the video that we just added. Now choose one. Now here you can see the video has been added to your background. Now you can edit the video however you want to edit it. And that's it. This is how you're gonna add the background on the Clipchamp app. It's a very easy and simple process, right? If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.